What's up, guys? It's CJ from smartketa.com. Good news for Android users who love the Temple Run series. As you can see, Temple Run 2 is now available on the Android platform. It actually came out a week ago on iOS, but now Android fans can get in on the fun. You can download it for free from the Google Play Store, and I'll place a link for that in the description as usual. So you know how I like to do it. I'm going to demo the game on two different form factors. So on the left, we have the Samsung Galaxy Note 2 Android smartphone, and then on the right, we have our Google Nexus 10 Android tablet. So let's get started. So let's begin with the Galaxy Note 2 and its beautiful 5.5-inch display. I'll go ahead and grab that idol as the beastly demon monkey comes chasing after us. So most of you are probably familiar with this game, whether it's having played it or simply seen it. But if not, then let me give you a quick explanation. The basic premise of the game is it's one of those running games where it tests your reflexes. So you stole the idol, a monkey's chasing after you, so you gotta just keep moving. And you don't want to hit any obstacles, because they'll either slow you down enough to where the monkey can catch up to you, or you'll just get crushed and die. So to keep the game flowing, you use these swipe controls. You swipe up to jump, swipe down to slide, swipe left and right to turn left or right. And then you can also tilt your device. Oh, and I ran right into that tree. Let's go ahead and try that again. Yeah, so you tilt your device to move your character as so, and that'll allow you to avoid some obstacles and collect all these coins. So you can see Temple Run 2 has improved graphics. It looks very nice, and supposedly there are a ton of new obstacles and power-ups. So I'll go ahead and play this so you can see what it looks like. Alright, so we just saw Temple Run 2 on the Galaxy Note 2. Let's see what it looks like on a larger screen device. This is the Google Nexus 10 tablet. As you can see, I entered the tunnel, the mines. See how far I can last here. Alright, so I made it out, although I missed that power up. Alright, he's getting too close for comfort there. Here he comes again. All right, it looks like I finally fell. But you guys get the point. This is Temple Run 2 for Android. Also, it's available for iOS. You can find it on the Google Play Store and App Store. It's free, so be sure to download it. Link in the description. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.